Remember when Jeonghan won the most prettiest male idol because of his haircut?
Yeah.